What's going on? Welcome back. Welcome back. Welcome back, everyone. We are live. This is Minecraft 1.9. Minecraft 1.9. Let me turn down this music. There we go. Turn that down. We'll turn that off. Turn that to 50. There we go. Okay, guys. Guys, this is Minecraft 1.9. Minecraft 1.9. The pre-release just came out literally like 20 minutes ago. Yes, the music was really loud. I turned that down. We should be good. Should be good now. Ella, what's going on, Ella? Hi. Welcome. Let me make sure everything is good and tweeted out here. Make sure everyone's aware that what we're doing. Yeah, we're good. Okay. How do you become a moderator? Basically, long story. Basically, I have to know you're trustworthy and everything. Look at all this. Look at all these settings. Look at all these settings. Holy crap. Look at all these things. No V-Sync. Oh my god. Turn clouds off. Attack indicator. What is that? What is that? Crosshair hotbar. Interesting. That is interesting. Huh. Cool. Awesome. Hi, GG. Hi, Ari. What's up? City Wars. LL Beth. What's going on? Hi, guys. Hi. How you doing? Okay, let's do this. World. Let's go with a tester. Here we go. World options. Any world options in here? Oh, God. This is so cool. Here we go. Here we go. All right. Oh, I can't play Zelda music because Zelda music is copyrighted, so I can't play it. Martinez, there's no way for you to join, dude, because I don't have a server or anything. Oh, snap. Oh, a little laggy here. What's going on? Oh, there we go. Okay. What the crap? Thank you so much, MC Mage. Thank you. Yeah, I'm still talking, TJ. I'm still talking. Minecraft Gamer. Hi, Awesome Gamer. Hi, Daisy. Hello. All right, so, let me create a mode. Rip, game mode 0. There we go. All right, let's punch this tree. Hi, how you guys doing? Welcome, Stuart Riddle, how you guys doing? Fendiguy, welcome, you're watching my Black Ops 3 the other day. Thank you, man. Thank you so much. Let me make sure everything's good here. Yeah, there was a little bit of lag there. I think it's good now, though. I think it's good there. I think it's because the world was generating and everything. Hold on one second. Let me check something real quick. Did I set this to public? Hold on a second. Let me make sure I set the stream to public. I did. Okay, we're good. All right. I made this really quickly, so I'm like, oh, crap. Hopefully I didn't miss anything. I'm good. Awesome. Okay, well, let's check this out then. So how does this work? So we have our crafting table here. Here's our crafting bench. So this is our shield. Or our offhand, maybe? Is that our offhand? So let's put this down. Let's make a pickaxe. Let's make an axe. Wait, what does that say? When in main hand, 0.8 attack speed, 7 attack damage. Slash seed. There you go, dude. You have to download 1.9. You have to go to your launcher and download it from there. Okay, so let's make a sword now. And there's a wooden sword. Okay, so can I put this... Holy craftastic. Oh my god. Look at this.
Let's do this.
Wait, how do I use the sword? I'm confused. How do I sword? Press C. Oh. Oops. That's interesting. Okay. Interesting. Okay, let's chop some trees. Can we join the world? I know this is a single player right now, so no joining, unfortunately. Why be your husband? I'm married. I'm married, unfortunately. Should be able to press F. Oh, there we go. That's it. Yeah, there we go. Dude, that is so weird. Holy crap. Oh my god. That is really weird. This is strange. Like, I'm kind of, like, blown away. I'm kind of blown away right now. Just a little bit. Welcome, Kyron. Where do you download 1.9? On the launcher. You have to select pre-releases. Alright, so I guess let's just pack up and move up, I suppose. Dude, this is so weird. Okay, let's see. There's a mountain. Let's go to the mountain, I suppose. Let's go this way. Yeah, here's the seed. I'll put the seed again. There's a seed right there. Hi, Fire Lily. Hi, random game. How you doing? You can only right-click things in your offhand. Got you. Am I on a server? I'm not. This is single player. Whoa. City Wars. Thank you for subscribing, City Wars. Thank you, my man. This is so weird. Let's block this up. Bum, 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 and boom. Oh my god, it's crazy! Martinez, you can't join. There's no way for you to join, dude. Unfortunately. There's no way for you to join, man. Javier Pitta, thing describing. Okay, so let's switch out. There we go. Okay, so what I need to do is make a pickaxe. Man, this is so weird. Oh my god, this is weird as crap, dude. Okay, I want this back. Give me my... Hi, Fraser, how you doing? That's cool, Sean. No problem, man. Okay, so let's get this back. We have our pickaxe now, so let's just start digging into the mountain. Our server's working. Well, this is 1.9, so, not currently. Demon Train, hey, man. You're playing using the same seat. Awesome. Hold on, let's look at the, achievements. Are there any new achievements? No, it's not. Stuart Riddle, thing describing. Hold on, can I put this in this hand? And then put this, and then do the, no. Okay, offhand doesn't work like that. That works, though. Now I can put that, oh my god! Holy crap, tastic butter biscuits. Dominic, what's going on? Looking creative mode at the new stuff. That's a good idea. Hold on a second. Let me make a chest and dump all this stuff out. Let's see here. Let me make a chest. There we go. And do. Do I have an Elgato? I do. I did just start. We just started doing this. Put that down. Okay. So let's dump all this stuff in here. And let's go in creative mode. Alright, let's see. What do we have here? Let's go to the top of the mountain. Alright. So what's new in 1.9? What is new in 1.9? I know you can. Let's get a shield. Hold on a second. Here we go. And, oh yeah, there's the arrows of splashing, that's right. Gage Williams, how you doing? Use the elytra. Oh, yes. Yes. Oh my god! Look at that! Oh my god, that's awesome. Wait, how do I use it? Hold on a second, let me go up here. You can't spam clicks anymore, you have to time them out to do more damage. If you spam click, you'll do like half heart. Got you. Let's go up here and then we'll jump off and fly. We'll come here and jump off and fly. Okay, so let's go into... This is a bad idea. Let's go into survival mode. Alright, game mode 0. Here we go. And we're going to jump and... How do I... There we go. Oh my god, that's so freaking cool. Oh my god, look at that. I'm a flying talking donkey. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Hold shift while falling. Holy crap. Oh my god, that's so cool. That's so cool. That's so cool. Dang. That is the coolest thing ever. Girl on a horse, what's going on? We're playing 1.9 right now. Space jump in midair. Got you. Yeah, there we go. Oh my god. Holy crap. Oh my god. Okay, let's go up. Let's do it some more. Man, this is so cool. So cool. Hi, Dwayne. What's going on? All right, here we go. Hold on. You ready? 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 Here we go. Wait. There we go. I'm coming down. Ah, no. Oh my god. Dude, this is so awesome. This is so awesome. Do slash effects at P levitation 10-100. Okay. Ah! Martinos! Martinos! Oh my god. Well, bye. Where am I at? Where am I at right now? I don't even know where I am. There we are. No. I can't even do it right now. I can't even do it right now. There we go. Cool. Oh my god. That's great. Hold on a second. Let me get a sword and a shield here. Give me a wooden sword. Let's get a shield. We got a shield, okay. Give me a creeper. Alright. So let's put our shield here. So there's our shield. Here's our sword. Oh my god, this looks so cool. I can raise my shield up. Attack, raise, attack. Okay. So let's spawn this guy. Okay, so it's... Okay, we're spam clicking. And it's doing nothing. Oh my god, look at this. We're spam clicking. Doesn't work anymore. You gotta go bam. Like that. Okay, hold on. Okay, so that says 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, look at this. Oh, snap. Yeah, we'll go to the end. We're gonna go to the end. The stream is lagging. It's not lagging for me. Everything's good on my end, it looks like. It might be your internet or YouTube or something, but it's good on my end. Okay, hold on. Okay, so this is spam clicking. Let's make it daytime. Alright, so this is spam clicking. One more time. Here we go. Spam clicking. So let's just click, 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 click. It's doing nothing. Look at that. Nothing. You have to time it out. Thank you, Spirit Fighter. Thank you for subscribing. Like this. And then bap, and bap, and bap, and bap. That is interesting. That's crazy. Creepers are now a one-hit kill. Are they? Let's see. Hold on. Give me some diamond armor. Let's test it out. Give me this. Alright, let's put all this armor on. Okay. And we're gonna spawn a creeper. Thank you, the most blue link. Thank you. And we're going to go into survival mode. And... It's not one hit kill, dude. It's not one hit kill. 1.9 is free. 1.9 is free. You just download it from the launcher. Spawn the new mobs. We can spawn the new mobs. Hold on. Hold on a second. Let's see. Creeper. Okay, we got the creeper. The sheep. Villager. Oh, we gotta do a villager. Thank you, Benjamin. Thank you. Bye, Minecraft gamer. Have a good day. Look at the arrows for the bow. Yeah. The bow. That's right. Let's look at the bow. Click the arrows here.
Ah.
Oh my god. Look at this. Watch this, watch this, watch this. Okay, ready? Ready, ready? Dude, he's like, oh my god, look at him. Look at that. Wait, can we do the pig? Oh, wait, we don't have any air. Hold on a second. We need some spectral. Here we go. Look at his bow, though. Alright, here we go. Bam. Thank you, Greg Games. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you, Liam Bostock. Thank you, thank you. Darren Moore, thank you for subscribing. Put bow in offhand. But then I can't do anything. Oh, there we go. Hiya, hiya. Oh, oh my god. Dude! Dude! Look at this! I'm like, wee! Oh my god. How do you get 1.9? You download it from the launcher. Brad, what's going on, Brad? Dude, this is crazy. It's crazy. Callie, welcome, Callie. Watch this, watch this. Ooh, yeah. What's up, bang? Oh my god. This is awesome. This is awesome. Okay, hold on. Hold on. Okay, here we go. Here we go. And bam. And bam. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. The lighter is not working for you. How did you use it? Basically, I'll show you. Hold on a second. You put it here, right? And then you go up like this, and then you space and space again. You have to hit space twice, and it starts working. There we go. Yeah, press space in midair. Yeah. This is crazy. Hold on, what other arrows are there? Arrows of leaping, jump boost, arrows of splashing. Let's see what this does. Oh, I see. Okay. Weakness, strength. Nice. Arrow of healing. Hold on a second. Oh, watch this. Spawn a villager. And get rid of that. And bam. Thank you, Elises. Thank you. Yeah, 1.9 comes out next week. Diamond Hunter. Thank you for subscribing, Diamond Hunter. Whoa, did we get a sub purge? Holy crap, dude. Dang, did we get a sub purge or what? Holy crap. Alright, hold on. Let's try, let's get a zombie. Hold on a second. Let's get a zombie. Alright. Let's go into night mode. Time set night. Turn down the music a little bit. Thank you, Blank, whoever just subscribed. So spawn the zombie. Let's go into game mode. Zero. Give me the shield. Okay. Oops. Wrong button. There we go. Hold on a second. Let me take off my armor. I want to see how much damage this does. Alright, so let me heal up. Joanne Holmes, thank you for subscribing. YouTube is messing up the subs again. Yeah, that may be the case. Unless we got like a 300 sub purge. Dang. That's big. Alright, hold on. Okay, so let me heal up. So we're at 2 hearts. So that's just 1.5. Crafting King, thank you for subscribing. So with the shield up. Oh, that's only 1/2 a heart. Nice. So it's like bam, and then shield up, and then bam, and then shield, bam, shield, bam. Thank you, Braid and Holly. Thank you for subscribing. Shield and kill me. Okay. Sovang, how you doing, man? All right, let's see. Dylan Monson, thank you for subscribing. Do I have the launcher link? No. You open up the launcher and you go to pre-releases and you download it. EMH Gaming, thank you for subscribing. Thank you for subscribing, EMH Gaming. Bo Braddy, thank you for subscribing. Thank you. Let's see here. Let's get a horse. Let's get a horse in here.
Oh, is that little horsey? Oh, look at him.
Oh, look at the little horsey. Let's see. The boats. Let's look at the boats. There's a ocean right over here. 1.9 is awesome. Check this out. I'm gonna go daytime. Thank you, Rancio Gaming. Thank you for subscribing. Alright, check this out. Oh my god. Holy crap, dude. These controls. Oh my god, look.
Whee! I'm going crazy!
Spawn mobs. Yeah, we'll spawn some more mobs. Dude. Oh my god, it's crazy. This is insane. Dang. It's like... Maybe at one point, OP gamer, but not right now. Putting arrows in your offhand selects them for your bow in case you have others in your hotbar. Got you. Do slash game rule daylight cycle false. Okay. Do day... cycle false. Alright, got you. Thank you for subscribing, dude. We're probably gonna do 1.9 for the rest of the stream here. For the rest of the stream. So we're gonna do like a short 1.9 stream for a little bit. Alright. You have to go to snapshots on the launcher. You have to look on the snapshots. That's where they are. You go to edit profile and then you go to snapshots. Hold on, I'm still flabbergasted by the... Wait. What about skeleton? Hold on a second. Let's get a skeleton. Let's get a shield. Here's a shield. How do you craft one, by the way? I don't have the mod on. Of course, it won't tell me. No, we haven't been to the end yet. We have not been to the end. You can put banners on shields. Oh, yeah, that's right. Hold on a second. How do I do that? With, like, a crafting table? Bam. Yeah, there we go.
Oh my god, look at that.
Look at that. What's up, Am Maringo Plays? How you doing? All the mobs don't have new sounds. The skeleton didn't. Yeah, it's the same sound. Thank you, Am Maringo. Thank you, man. Alright, hold on. I want to do something. Let's make it nighttime again. Time set, night. I want to see how much damage a skeleton does without anything. So we have no armor on. Put down a skeleton. So that is, okay, 1.5. And no, whoa! No damage. Check that out. Bam. Dude, that is insane. Look at that. Holy crap, look at that. Thank you, Casey, for subscribing. Thank you, Shocker C, for subscribing. Thank you. I have not played the Walking Dead game. I've seen it, though. I've watched a full let's play of it. Natalie, welcome back. We're playing with 1.9 right now. The pre-release just came out. You have shields and stuff. Look at this. Oh, my God. Bonk. 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 Oh my god, that's so awesome. Bam. Alright, hold on. Alright, let me get a bow. Dude, they even put their bows down. Look at that. Thank you, Sim Mir. Thank you for subscribing. Look at this. Subscription trap. Thank you for subscribing. Look at that. That is awesome. Bang. Bang. Oh, but we can also get the spectral arrow. Like this. Oops. There we go. And boom. Look at that. If you have full hunger, then you'll regen really quickly. Got you. Walking Dead Michonne. Oh, yes. I'm pumped for that, man. I'm pumped. You're getting the pre-release? Really, dude? That's awesome, man. Alright. Going to creative. Press CR. What do you mean CR? There's the end crystal. Ooh. Oh, you guys want to go to the end? Is there an easy way to get to the end besides finding the portal? Do you guys know that? This isn't a mod. This is 1.9. This is 1.9. Look at that. Stuart Riddle wants those coordinates, man. Let me know what those coordinates are. /TP 944172. Build it? Oh, yeah. Well, I didn't know you could build it. Can you really build it? Derp. Hold on. I need some of the portal blocks. Wow, I'm a noob. Look at that. I'm a noob. Alright. Cool. Awesome. Let's build it right here. Build it. Wow, I didn't know I could do that. What a noob, right? Okay. Let's build it right here. Let's build it over here. Alright, so it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, I think? No, it's 4. 2, 3, 4. Is it like this? Is that it? That's not it. It goes one more out, right? Like this. That's it. Okay, so now we need Eye of Ender. Okay. Pop these in. There we go. Wait, is there something I have to do? No corners. No corners. Okay. Hold on. I've never done this before. Hold on. No. Okay. No, too big, no corners. Okay, there's no corners. We got no corners going on. That's not how you build it. Okay. Let's see. Is it like this? And no, you said there's no corners. It's 3x3 with no corners. Got you. Okay, so 1, 2, 3. Like this. Here we go. There we go. This is it. Bam. Alright, now how do I light this thing? It needs lava. Got you. Oh, lava has a new sound effect. Lava didn't work. Nope, no sand. Okay, so we gotta have this. Okay, so like this. That is not it. No sand on the inside. Okay, there's no sand. Okay, like that, like this. And lava underneath. Lava one block lower. Okay. So like this. This is not working. Dang it! How do you build it? Ah! Alright, so is it like /set block -1-portal. Faith, what's going on? Add grass on the bottom. Build it in the air. Okay, hold on. People are telling me to use lava. Some people tell me not to use lava. Let's see. Okay, hold on a second. Okay, let's copy this. I got you, Martinez. I got you. Hold on. Here we go. Okay, cool. There we go. Thank you, Martinez. Thank you. We did it. Oh, man. Okay. Cool. All right. This is the Nether. This is not the end. This is not the end. Angela Morgan, thank you for subscribing. Alright, here we go. Okay. Place the Eye of Ender while I'm standing inside the portal. I don't think you have to be inside the portal for it to work. I don't think you have to be inside the portal. Wrong portal, Martinez. Alright. Let's go back through. Okay. Here we go. Let's see. Wout. Thank you for scribing, Wout. Thank you, my man. Alright. There we go. That's the one. Orange wall theme describing. Here we go. Here we go. This is it. This is it. Got you, got you, got you. It's good, it's good, it's good. We got this. Man's deep theme describing. Alright. Let's get some swords here. We're gonna play around with this. Oh, install theme describing. Okay, so let's get Jordan Smith theme describing. Let's get some diamond armor. And let's do this thing. Bam, there we go. Okay. And let's get some golden apples, just in case. You never know. And let's go into slash game mode 0. Alright. Alright, cool, 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 cool. Here we go. Here we go. Thank you, Animos. Thank you. Holy crap. Alright. Back up, bro. Back up, bro. Back up, my friend. LOL Gamer, how you doing? Okay, so how does this work? How does this work now? Completely different. Oh, I should've got some blocks. Turn it down a little bit. 20%. Yeah, we're gonna kill the dragon. We're gonna kill the dragon. I just had to kill all these Endermen real quick. Oh my god. Holy crap, holy crap. Okay, yep, game mode 1. Oh, snap! Fantastic. Fantastic. We can't just shoot these anymore. German, thank you for subscribing. Boom. Got you, got you. So you have to go up, break these, and then shoot them. Put a pumpkin in the Enderman, won't hurt you. Yeah, but then I can't see. Holly, we're checking out 1.9. 1.9 just came out, and we're checking it out. Boom. Boom. And boom. Alright. Alright, so that's that. There's the dragon. Now he should be coming for me. Let me copy this. Martinos. Copy and paste this real quick. There we go. Alright. Okay, so this should just straight up, like, yeah, okay, protect me against them. Cool. Alright, here we go. See how much damage this does. Dragon, come back here. Come back here! Is it good? Yeah, it's really fun. You get, like shields and stuff. Check this out. Check this out. Look at that. Look at that. Ah! Alright. Take this thing out. Wow, that is not a lot of damage when you just smack it like that. Hold on, let's get the diamond axe, because this thing does a lot more damage. Diamond axe. 9 attack damage versus 7. Okay. Here we go. It's just slower is all. Boom. Boom. Yeah, I'll make the Mojang banner. We're going to kill the dragon real quick. You can download it from the launcher. You can download 1.9 from the launcher. Wait, does the spectral arrows work on him? I don't think so. Doesn't look like it now. Now the question is, what is this stuff? What is that stuff? That's the question. Okay, so he just goes down there periodically. Which is, what's he doing? No, I'm not gonna just murder him straight up. I'm playing with his commands. We're seeing what he does. I don't want to just straight up murder him. I'm trying to figure out what he's doing. Since this is a new boss and everything. Well, new mechanics, anyway. Alright. Oh, I see. The arrows bounce off him when he's doing that. Got you. Got you, got you. Hi, Rapstar, how you doing? Elijah, thank you for subscribing. Boom. Okay, so yeah, your arrows bounce off when he's doing that, see? Doesn't work on him. The dragon breathes dragon breath on you. Oh. Which is the purple stuff. Natalie. Yes. Yes, I will. Yes, I will. Yes, I will. No, City Wars, we're not gonna do that, man. We're not gonna do that. I'm trying to see the new mechanics. Peter, thank you for grabbing. Trevor, thank you for grabbing. Alright. There we go. He has a lot of health now. Like, this guy's pretty difficult. Dang, man. Thank you, Justice, for subscribing. If you subscribe but your name didn't pop up, it's because your subscriptions are set to private. They need to be set to public. Alright, we'll do this. We'll do this, Martinez. Thank you, Boris. Thank you for subscribing. Okay, here we go. You ready? Splash, thank you for subscribing. And boom. Boom. Dang! Hold on, we have strength. Look at that. Look at this. Okay, let's get this going. Here we go. 1, 2, and 3. We did it. Okay. There we go. There goes the dragon. Okay. Great. Alright, we're not going to spawn the wither at the dragon. We're not going to do that. Okay, so does the dragon egg do anything now? Oh, I just broke it. Never mind. I just straight up broke it. Alright, so here we go. You ready? 1, 2, and 3. Yay, we beat Minecraft! Woo! Oh, there's a new portal? Oh, that's right. Hold on, let me go back. Okay. Portal should be somewhere, right? Over here. Is that it right there? There's a tiny portal in the sky. Yep, it's right here. Right here. Alright, here we go. This is it right here. Random game player, thank you for subscribing. Is this the portal? This portal right here? Is this the one? I think this is the one. Alright. Let's go into this. Whoa! Thank you, At War, for subscribing. Yeah, I know you do an Ender Pearl. I was just going to smack it because, you know, why not? Look at this. Look at that. Whoa! That's cool. Nataris, thank you for subscribing. Oh, that's so awesome. What is that giving us? That is Chorus Fruit. Chorus Fruit, alright. Let's just pop over there. Boom, and boom. No! How do you get 1.9? You download it from the launcher. You have to go to pre-releases. Alright, so let's see. Where is the city at? We gotta find it. It's probably over here, right? Probably over here. Pirate ships in the dimension. Chomp, how you doing, Chomp? Thank you for subscribing. Hi, Skull Gamer. How you doing? This is cool. Yes, it is. My hair is fab. Thank you. This is crazy awesome. This is so super cool right now. Hi, MLP. Eat the chorus fruit. In a moment. Hold on. I'm trying to find the city. Kang Gaming. How you doing? Welcome, Kang. Good morning. We're playing the 1.9 snapshot right now. It just came out. About an hour ago. J9, thank you for subscribing. Alright, someone wanted me to eat the chorus fruit, so we'll eat it. Let's go to game mode. Game mode 0, and we'll eat the chorus fruit. What did that do? What is the chorus fruit? Oh, it just randomly teleports me. Is that what it does? Hold on. Yeah, that is what it does. Interesting. You'll be teleported if you eat the chorus fruit. Yeah, yeah. Hmm. Interesting, interesting. I love the axe, though. This looks awesome. The swing, and then the shield up, and then the swing, shield up. No, this is on PC. This is not... 1.9 has been out for months in the UK. False. False. That is completely false. It's a worldwide release. Completely false. It comes out next week. This is a pre-release. Bruno, thank you for subscribing. Amorum, thank you for subscribing. Thank you. Okay, let's find the city. Let's go back to game mode 1. Gotta find the city. Yes, Kang is awesome. Everyone go check him out and subscribe to Kang. Kang's an awesome streamer. Gustavo, thank you for subscribing. So is there any clues on where this city could be at? Besides somewhere in this dimension? Show new command blocks. We'll get to command blocks. Keela, thank you for subscribing. No, this isn't the snapshot. This is the pre-release. There's a difference between the snapshot and the pre-release. Like, this is the... There it is. This is, like, the official, like, pre-release. It comes out next week. Here it is, right here. City's hard to find. I found it. This is it right here. Okay. So, there's laser eyes that pop up and give you gravity. So, let's hop in here. Oh. Turn this music down a little bit. So, you can, let's turn the game volume back up. Turn the music up a little bit, too. There we go. What the crap? So, this is where you have to have gravity to get up here. Or, like, an ender pearl or something. No, this isn't a mod. This is 1.9. The pre-release, like, just came out. And this is the block right here. So, this is that. Cool. The ones that give you gravity. There's one over here. Got some nice banners going on. Yeah, 1.9 comes out next week. Yeah. They just announced that. Here it is again. Look at this. Awesome. Hold on, let's go into survival mode. Alright, here we go. So he's gonna shoot those things at me, which I have to avoid. Or else, I'm gonna get got. And we're floating up. No! Up we go! No! No. Oh, this is bad. Oh, no! Oh, my God. Okay. I guess we'll go up this way. Alright. Where's my golden apples? I need you. Can I put them on my offhand? Yeah, I can. And we can just eat them, I do believe. Yeah, there we go. Alright. Yeah, we'll make the Mojang banner right now. Hold on. Dude. Alright. Let me get a crafting table. Alright. So how do you make the Mojang banner? It is red dye on top. Okay, so we need some red dye. There we go. It is enchanted golden apples in the middle. Okay. Enchanted golden apples. So here we go. Cool. And it is white banner on the bottom. All right. Cool. So let's put this here. This here and then this. Is that how you do it? There it is. Right there. Mojang banner. Awesome. You can even put that on your shield too. So if I put my shield here and I put this here, now we have a Mojang banner shield. Cool. Check that out. Awesome. So let's take this thing out and see what he drops. Yeah, there we go. Cool.
Oh no!
I like how you can't just spam attack. You gotta. That is kind of annoying, though. It is a little bit of annoying. Got these candles going on here. Take these little dudes out.
Bam! No! No!
Yeah. Oh, look at that. Draven, how you doing? Yeah, we'll do the horse dance. We'll do the horse dance. We got hit with like a 300 sub purge. So yeah, we'll do the horse dance. A shulker. Yeah, shulker. That's correct. All right. No! Oh my god, that was close. Let's go back into game mode one. There we go, okay. Let's see. This is 1.9. My coordinates. There they are. Right there. It's teleporting. Got you. Okay. So we got some iron ingots. Iron chest plates. Mending. Plus 6 armor when on body. That is 8. This is a mending enchantment on it. Okay. Nice. Oh yeah, we'll do the horse dance actually right now. Because we did get hit with the sub purge. So technically this is the right one. So let me update the sub goal here. And we'll do a horse dance. Let's go 350 since we did get hit with that. There we go. Alright, cool. So let's do this. Let me get some music going on. And it is time for the horse dance. Let's see. Let's do hit the dance floor. Here we go. Let's do this. Here we go.
We're getting ready. Getting ready at the dance floor. So turn the lights on. You know it's what we're here for. We're moving like a wolf pack. Feel the bass attack. Feelings growing strong. So turn the lights on. You know it's what we're here for. Let's lose control. We don't care what they say. We're already on our way. That's how we roll. Shake us out, how we sway. We will take it all the way. Let's go and hit the dance floor. Yeah, let's go and hit the dance floor. Let's go and hit the dance floor. Yeah, let's go and hit the dance floor. You know it's how we do it. Yeah, we do it. Yeah, we go crazy. Just look at us, how we lose it. We're moving like a wolf pack. Feel the bass attack. Feelings growing strong. Yeah, we go crazy. Just look at us, how we lose it. Let's lose control. We don't care what they say. We're already on our way. That's how we roll. Shake us out, we sway. We will take it all the world. Let's go and
hit. Alright guys, that was the horse dance. That's what we do whenever we hit the sub goal. Horse dance. Awesome. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that. Oh man. Alright, let's finish looking at this. Oh, the enchantments are also in the top right. Everything we got resistance and fire resistance. All our potion stuff is in the top right of the screen. That's really cool looking. That's really awesome. You're laughing and smiling at that. Madeline, what's going on? What is going on, my friend? Let me check something real quick. The song was called Hit the Dance Floor. It's on Epidemic Sound. Link is in the description of the video. Let me check something real quick. Thank you, Septic Wolf, for subscribing. Thank you. Cool. Tomorrow, what server am I streaming on? I'm not sure. Probably Mineplex again. You shared the stream. Thank you, Matthew. Thank you. You're gonna go eat. Awesome. Cool. Alright, so let's head up here. So is anything in these besides the ability to get gravity? Thank you, Mike Schubert. Thank you. Thank you, Blank. How do you guys, what arrows is it that's gravity? Thank you, Sebacraft. Thank you. Gravity. Which one's gravity? Or did they remove those? They removed those, didn't they? Yeah, they never put those in because of PvP. That's right. But we can do invisibility, and what we can do is we can take a bow, and we can get a creeper, and we can spawn the creeper, shoot the creeper with the invisible arrows, and now we have an invisible creeper! Now we have an invisible creeper. Watch this. Boom! Oh, hold on. There we go. Check that out. I think he fell off, but yeah, invisible creeper. Thank you, Exploding Fox. Thank you for subscribing. Slash effect at P levitation 10-1. Oh, we going up. Dude, I know what we gotta do. Hold on. We gotta grab our elytra. Put our elytra on. And now we can fly through the end. Like a boss. It's not working. Come on! Work! Oh, man. There's a new enchantment called Frostwalker. Alright, let's check it out. Frostwalker. Here it is. Let's get an enchantment table. Anvil. Throw down an anvil. Put an anvil down. Let's see here. On boots. We need some boots. Diamond boots. There we go. Put this here. We'll name it GG Watt Hacks for Rare TNT. There we go. And now if we put this on, we can walk on water. Let me make a pool of water here. If I can, I think I can. Yeah, I can. All right. So let's just do this. There we go. And I should be able to walk on this. Oh my God, look at that. Awesome, it immediately freezes. Whoa, what's wrong with my mouse? There we go. Look at that. That is awesome. Immediately frozen. As soon as we step on it. And bam, it should be frozen. There we go. Yeah, new command block. What do you want me to check about? How do I spawn it in, Martinez? What's the command to spawn it in? Yeah, this is all 1.9 right here. This is all 1.9. Nathan, thank you for subscribing, Nathan. GG. This is all 1.9. Every bit of it. Every bit. The cat went sit on cat. Okay. What we're going to do though, let's do a like spike, guys. If you guys are enjoying the video, please be sure to give it a like. It really helps me out, and I'd greatly appreciate it. Hashtag like spike. This is really interesting. What is that sound though? There's a sound coming from somewhere. Have we been in here? Yeah, there's that chest. Fire protection, diamond horse armor. Thank you, Christopher Costa. Give at play command block. Okay, slash give at P command block. Keep in mind, I mostly do mods and PvP and stuff, so I don't know this stuff. There we go. Okay, what do you want me to do with it, Martinos? Oh, look at that. Look at that right there. Nice. Let's put it in the air. Look at that. Look at that command block. That nice shiny command block. You're gonna eat and watch me. Oh, thank you, thank you. That is really needs redstone, impulse, unconditional. So what? Holy crap. Okay, so I know nothing about command blocks. I know absolutely nothing about command blocks. At all. So this is all gonna be all gonna be news to me. Bum 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 ba dum bum. Boom, 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 boom. Minecraft Boy Gamer, thank you for subscribing. Keep in mind, there's a short delay on the stream, so we're waiting for why marry you? I'm already taken. I'm already married. I'm already married, unfortunately. Hi, Jan Tamiko, how you doing? Slash summoning zombies. Okay. Slash kill at Eaton. No. Yeah, put command blocks in chat, and I like potatoes, and I'll play around with it. Make a repeat one, okay? So needs redstone, always active. Impulse chain repeat. There we go. Always active. You're watching in school. Awesome, awesome. No, when we end this stream, we're probably gonna call it until tonight. We're gonna do another stream tonight. At maybe 9 o'clock. Say again, 9 o'clock. Maybe. Yeah, 1.9 is coming next week. We're playing with it right now. Bye, Madeline Rose. Thanks for subscribing. The pre-release is out now, though. No, I'm not married, King. I'm joking. I was joking. There's a recurring joke in the stream about me not and do having a girlfriend. Like, yes, I do have a girlfriend. No, I don't have a girlfriend. Yes, I am married. No, I'm not married. It's just a joke. I am not married. Oh man. Okay. Let's stop playing with command blocks because I don't know any of the commands. Something I do want to try though. Hold on. Give me a shield. Let's get a shield here. And let me have a bow. Okay, and give me some arrows. Just some regular old arrows, okay. And let's put that in my offhand. Put our shield here. So there's our shield. And, oh wait, no, put our shield in the offhand. So there's the bow. And we can't use both at the same time. Okay, that sucks. Got you. All right, so where are these things at? We need to find a shooty thingy. Let me turn some music down a little bit. We need to find a shooty thingy. A skulker. There's one. Okay. So let's go into game mode 0. And I want to see if we can block these. You can. You can block these. Awesome. So it does wear down the shield quite fast, but you can block them. But we missed. Okay. Whoa. What was that? What the crap was that? That was weird. I don't know what that noise was. Okay, so let's go flying. Let's go flying some. Let's see. Let's wait for this effect to wear off. So let's just go here. There we go. And we have our wings on, so here we go. I'm not gonna summon the Ender Dragon. Not going to happen. Yeah, holy crap, you go fast. You go fast as crap, man. Dang. Great Scotch, you're lying. Yes. We're going to be streaming again tonight at like 9, I think. For some reason, it sometimes doesn't work with creative mode. Come on. Work. There we go. Grab a sword and type in /22. Spawn a giant. Oh, yeah, I know how to spawn a giant. They're not new to the, oh, okay, so you press it once. So it's double tap and then once. Got you. Landworks. Yeah, oh, there's another one. There's a pirate ship right there. There we go. Pirate ship is right there, guys. Check that out. It looks like a... it looks like a face with a giant nose. Alright, so how are you supposed to get over here? Is this like a ender pearl? Yeah, so you ender pearl from here to the pirate ship. To here. Oh, nope. To here. Here's a... Oh, that's nice. That's nice that they put that in there. Because those things are kind of annoying to get. Got some obsidian. Diamond chest plate with, oh my god, projectile protection. Interesting. Gold ingots, some saddles. Alright, can we shoot this thing? Hold on, wait. I have an idea. So let's block. So block it. There we go. And shoot. And, oh, we missed. Okay. Hold on, get rid of this. Nope, block it. No, it got us, dang it. That needs some work. Because that was totally a block there. Totally a block. Okay, so there we go. He's dead. And then there's our wings. So that's where you get the wings from. That is where you get the wings from, right there. And then you can, I guess, just break this. Let me go into survival mode. Oh, we're already there, okay. Yeah, there you go. And there's your elytras. You can put that on and then you can fly. Awesome. That is really cool. Hi, Kevin. How you doing? Interesting. I wonder what's up here. Whoa. Oh, there's a dude up here. Watch out. So we can just jump off and whee! Ow. Cool. That is so cool. You have no idea how awesome this is. It's a bird, it's a plane. No, it's a KreekCraft. Grab a sword and type in enchant 22. Okay, let's grab a sword. Flash game move one. Oh, Endermen do have new sounds, that's right. Grab a sword, type in slash enchant 22. Slash enchant at P 22. There we go. Fire aspect. Gotcha. So I can light these guys on fire. Hold on. Dang. I got it. Yeah, I got it, guys. I got it. We're good. I figured it out. This is awesome. I love the swing animation. Look at this. Well, I think I have to hit someone. There we go. Hold on a second. What does this do? Our attack indicator. Oh! Look at that. It shows you. You can see it right in the middle of the screen. Hold on a second. Let me get some white so I can show you. Just some wool. So if your attack indicator's on, whenever you attack, you can see the cooldown right there in the screen. There you go. You can see right there. So you can see the cooldown before you can attack again, or else it won't do full damage. Interesting. Hold on a second. What does hotbar do? Oh, it puts it on the hotbar. That is interesting. I actually want that. That needs to be on crosshair. That is really good. Please say I will dump my girlfriend and marry a fox. No, I'm not gonna dump my girlfriend. Oh man. I don't have a girlfriend though. I don't have a girlfriend. There's nothing to dump. Horse is my girlfriend. Well, listen to this music. Let me turn this music up. Hold on a second. Let me turn this up. Hold on a second. Let me turn our music off. And turn this on. Nice. Hi, Lacmo Universe. How you doing? You don't like 1.9? No. It's awesome. Look at this. This is creepy music. Bam. Boom. That Enderman is on fire! 1.9 is bad for PvP. I disagree. I think it's great for PvP. I think it's great. Look at that. Because it'll force people to use skill, right? Because instead of just spam clicking, you're gonna have to block. You're gonna have to smack, block. It's gonna add like a lot of skill to it. Awesome. Let's see, what else can we check out? You said you want me to spawn all the mobs, so that's what we can do. We can spawn all the mobs here. Here they are. Every single one of them. Everyone. There we go. Alright, so put all this up here. Bam! Alright. Months mastering jittering clicking. I know, right? So we have a bat. Bat's the same. Let me turn the music down so you can hear the actual mobs. So nothing new with the bat. Witch does have a new sound effect. Oh, look at the nose! Look at the nose! Look at that! Oh my god, the nose moves! Ah, that's so cool! Alright, Endermite. There's a little Endermite right there. Cool. A ghast? Ghast doesn't have new sound effects. Bye, ghast. Bye. I'll see you later. Slime? Slime doesn't have new sound effects. Zombie? Zombie's the same. Spider's the same. Skeleton has. Look at the bow with the skeleton. That's so cool. That is so cool. Awesome. I don't think I picked up all the stuff because I need to like slash kill and then go back. Pig, shulker, guardian, put all these things down here. So we have a blaze. Blaze is the same. Silverfish is the same. Cave spider is the same. Enderman does have different, a little bit different sound effect. Zombie pigman is the same. Guardian's the same. Here's the shulker. Let's go up here and look at the shulker. Clicking fast doesn't... That's not... Yeah, but I don't really like Minecraft PvP being focused around clicking fast, right? Because the problem with that is especially when you have a situation where it's peer-to-peer servers, right? And people are... You know, someone may be a little, latency might be higher on someone's end. Someone else might be a little laggier than others. When you're spam clicking, it's gonna give an unfair advantage to someone, right? So that's why I like this, because it's a lot more skillful. But yeah, I'm not a huge fan of the jitter click anyway, so that's why I wasn't a huge fan of Minecraft PvP before. But this actually looks pretty nice. I'm a witch and you're a witch and I'm a witch and you're a cat. Gotcha. Alright, so that is interesting. Okay, so let's spawn this thing down. Can they be on top of each other? They can't. Okay. So let's we'll just put these here. And let's go into survival mode, / game mode 0, and see if we can block these. Ow! Nope. Let's turn the volume down a little bit. These are loud. Here's some loud guys. That didn't work. We need some milk. Milk. There we go. Alright. Oh, they're killing each other! That is interesting. Oh, look at that. They're killing each other. Awesome. Well, I mean, there's a point to strafing. Like, you can strafe and, like, jump around and smack them. Because if they have your shield up, you can't hit them from the front. So you gotta strafe around and hit them from the side. So there's still a point of strafing. Strafing is still important. I'll do / game mode 3, although, I mean, this is just spectator mode, so, you know. It's just going through the walls and stuff. I can't interact with anything. All right. I'm not gonna do that, Imlin. I'm not gonna do that. That's a bad idea. That's a bad idea. I love these things. These things are gonna be interesting in custom maps. There we go. Sometimes it seems like it works, and sometimes it doesn't. See how far around this thing goes, though. So it'll chase me. Whoa! Yeah, it'll chase you all over the place. Well, that is interesting. That is interesting. There we go. Cool, cool, cool. Cool beans, cool beans. Yeah, no advertising, Extreme Lemon. No advertising, man. Alright. Well, that's interesting. Is there anything else that you guys want me to take a look at here? Before we leave the end, let me know. I'm going to fly around a little bit more because this is so fun flying. Oh my god, it's so fun. There we go. You can even have your shield up. Wait a minute. Hold up. Wait a minute. We got to try something. Can I shoot while flying? Is that possible? Oh my god. Dude, you can shoot and fly at the same time. Look at that. Do you realize what this means? This is crazy. Ender Haver Camp. Thank you for subscribing. You love how people advertise and then be rude. I know, right? I always use the example of, imagine we're all a rock band and we're up on stage. And then all of a sudden another rock band comes up and is like, hey guys, come check out our rock concert. Alright? it's kind of rude to advertise on other people's streams. This is so awesome. So awesome. So cool. Let's get our music back on. Wow. There's three new bosses in the Wither. I mean, the Nether. Is there? Ben Hills. Thank you for subscribing, Ben Hills. Michelle Calangio. Thank you for subscribing. Jake Harsh. I'm not gonna TP that man. Sebas Gamer. Thank you for subscribing. Game mode 6? What's game mode 6? Yeah, there is no game mode 6. Rico. Welcome. Let's see if we can find one more pirate ship and see what kind of loot's in it compared to the other ones. Elytras are going to change PvP if you're in a mountainous range. True. That is very true. Which I'm actually kind of looking forward to. Okay, so here's another pirate ship here. Thank you, Vaughn. Thank you for subscribing, Vaughn. Here's another pirate ship here. So we got a saddle, we got iron ingots, beetroot seeds, projectile protection, unbreaking. Dang, look at that pickaxe though. Elanip, thank you for subscribing. Look at that. Hi Elanip, welcome to the stream. Look at this. Look at that. That's some awesome loot. And then of course the elantra is right back there. Wowza. Yeah, Elytra, not Elantra. That is very interesting. This is going to change everything. I am, regardless of what you think about it in terms of PvP, I do think that this is going to dramatically change PvP, and I'm very interested to see how it does. Because, like, Mindplex and stuff, are they going to update? How's that going to work? Are they going to have two servers? Hyper Sniper, thank you for subscribing. We shall see. That is really, really cool. Hold on, let's look at the arrows. Let's look at these arrows. Give me the spectral arrow. And what we're going to do, right down there. Cool. So if we spawn an Enderman and we hit him with the spectral arrow, and he teleports, we'll be able to see him wherever he teleports. And there he is down there. Yeah, that's one of them. Where's the other one, though? Hold on, let's see. So there's... Okay, so he's gone. And... There he is down there. Awesome. That is really, really cool. How do you subscribe? You can click the button underneath the video. There's a star if you're on YouTube Gaming. You can click that and subscribe. If you're on regular YouTube, you click the red subscribe button. And there he is over there. That's really nice looking. Team Epiphany, thank you for subscribing. This is going to be interesting because in PvP, you're going to have the ability to tag players. And then, like, you can see those players through you know, walls and stuff. Let's see here. Can we do it like through any wall? Just put this up. Let's put like double blocks up here. And bam. And yeah, through anything. How far away does that go? What's up? Wow. Really, really far. Dang. Team Epiphany, welcome. Cheesy Biscuit, hi, how you doing? Welcome to the stream, Team Epiphany. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Whoa, you look legit, dude. You look legit. That's an awesome logo. Five Nights at Freddy's impression? I don't know that game. I don't know that game. Alright, so we have leaping, which is a jump boost. A tipped arrow. Arrow splashing. Invisibility. So I can make this guy go invisible. Hold on. Let's see. Night vision. Oh, interesting. Thank you, Snapback Sneaker. Thank you for grabbing. Poison. Let's throw some poison down. There we go. Thank you, Infinity Bros. Thank you for some. Thank you. Wrecked by a girl. Thank you for grabbing. And now he should be poisoned. He should die. I think this is him right here. Nope. Thank you, Energetic, for subscribing. No, this is the pre-release. It just came out today. We're playing around with it. What does luck do? What does an arrow of luck do? Can we shoot ourselves with it? Hold on a second. Let's shoot ourselves with some luck. See what that is. Let's put that there. Thank you, Blueberry Jam. So there's the luck. Thank you, Gamer. Thank you for subscribing. So let me go into game mode 0. And let's shoot ourselves with the arrow. And see what happens. If I can do this properly. Okay. Okay, it's coming back. It's coming back. And there we go. Luck. What does luck do? Isaac, thank you for subscribing. Wait, is Game Dojo? Hold up. Oh, that's the fake Game Dojo. We got a fake Game Dojo in here. Fake Game Dojo. An Enderman teleports away with you if you shoot an arrow at them. Like, just at them. Oh, snap. Oh, that ticked him off. Oh, crap, son. Oh. KreekCraft was slain by Enderman. Oh, the score works. The score works. Finally. Finally. After all these years. Oh, my God. The score works. Holy crap. Jaren Rogers, what's going on, man? Alright. Nathan McRae, thank you for subscribing. Alright, there's some things I want to do here. See-through Coffin, thank you for subscribing. Yeah, I died. GG. Alright. Give me a shield. I want to test what all this works on. So let's go through the mobs. We already saw the skeleton. Dennis, thank you for subscribing. Can you block a spider? Can you block a ghast? Can you block a zombie pigman? Can you block a cave spider? Blaze? Can you block a witch? Can you block a... I think that's it. Alright, Vlogs 2, thank you for subscribing. Time set day. Thank you, Slide a Gamer. Thank you, Osama Dragon, for subscribing. Thank you. Alright, no. Time set day. There we go, okay. So, throw the spider down. And I'm gonna go into game mode 1. Or game mode 0. I'm gonna smack him. And, okay, so one heart of damage. Oh, you can block him. It knocks him back. Look at that. That's awesome. That is awesome. Yeah, check that out. Knocks him back. Thank you, X, for subscribing. That's really cool. How do you subscribe? There's a star beneath the video if you're on YouTube Gaming. Or if you're on regular YouTube, there's a the red subscribe button. Alright, what about a ghast? This is gonna be interesting. Fluffy Bunny, thank you for subscribing, Fluffy Bunny. Thank you for subscribing. Alright, put down a ghast. Alright, let's go to... Oh, is he stuck? Oh, no, hold on a second. Let me kill this guy. Thank you, Since Sign Rojan. Thank you for subscribing. All right, there we go. There we go. Okay. So let's go back to zero, and let's see if we can block these. Ghast! Ghast, come here. Come here. Ghast, come here. Hi, how you doing? Shoot me. Shoot me, bro. Ghast? There we go. You can! You can block it! That is really cool. That is awesome. That is awesome. Horse dance. Oh, you're right, you're right. It's time. Let's do it. Let's do it. It's time for horse dance. Here we go. Here we go. Yes.
I can see the pain it costs you. And I can see, girl, how it hurts you. But let me show you I can fix you. Why you feel so blue? Just wanna tell you I will show you that I could be your Mr. Bright. And I will show you how to love. And I can be your Mr. Feeling down for quite a while now, but let me bring it back, back the smile, and lift you up to the sky. Let's wait till we be superstars, girl. We'll fly away up to the stars, yeah. Let me take you under my arms, and I will be your Mr. Bright.
Right, that was the horse dance. That was the horse dance. That's what we do whenever we hit the sub goal. Horse dance. Yes. Let me update the sub goal and then we'll continue looking at the mobs. Let's go 400. 12,400. Cool, cool, cool. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Alright. Alright, so see here. So that's the gas. Let's murder this guy. You can block his hits. You can block those. Okay. Give me some golden apples. There we go. Let's go back to game mode zero. Thank you, Wolf Song, for subscribing. Alright, so there's that. And your health regenerates the closer. Oh, it does. That's interesting. Okay. So we have absorption, regeneration, resistance, fire resistance. Okay. So let's look at the zombie pigman. Throw him down. And let's smack him. Can you block him? Yes, you can. Delu, thank you for subscribing. You can block that. Awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. What if you hold on a second? Wait, 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 wait. What if you run and block? Like, run, block. Does it not come back further? No. No, it does not. Okay. Alright, back it up, bro. Back it up. Back it up. Thank you, Jonathan Freeze. Thank you for subscribing. Also, you can't just, like, again, you can't spam click, which is pretty weird. I feel like this is going to be, like, people are going to hate that you can't spam click. Because watch this. Here's a spider. Here's a diamond sword. Should take me 2 hits to murder this guy, right? Watch this. I'm spam clicking him. Doesn't work. Doesn't do anything. You have to actually wait for your sword to get back up. And then you smack him again. Smack him again like that. But okay, let's look at the blaze. See if you can block this. Thank you, Hizza Noodle. Okay, now this is probably very not gonna happen. This is probably not gonna happen. We'll see though. Alright, come here, bro. Come here, bro. Shoot me. Shoot me. I'm ready. I'm ready. He missed. He missed. Okay. Shoot me. Please. It's over, Anakin. I have the high ground. Okay, this guy's really bad at hitting me. Bye, Bree. Or, I mean, hi, Bree. Have a good... What I'm saying. Hi, Bree. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the stream, Bree. This guy is crap at hitting me. He's hitting everything else besides me. Alright, come on. Come on. What the crap? What the crap? Come on, Blaze. Blaze, please. Blaze, please. Look, I'm right in front of you. Hit me. This guy's not hitting me. This guy's not hitting me. Okay. Okay, let's take this guy out. Let's take this guy out. Where'd he go? He's down here. Okay. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, Mr. Blaze. Yeah. And... Nope, I missed. Alright. I'm assuming you can block those, though, because the... I'm not gonna do that, Jake Harsh. I'm not gonna do it, man. Alright, alright. Let's play with the witch. You shouldn't be able to block these, in my opinion, but we'll see. We'll see if you can, because these are splash potions. Why does she not hit me either? Oh, no, so you can't block these. Let me try this again. Right in front of her. Right in front of her. Oh, you can block them. Can you? Maybe. That is interesting. That is interesting. Okay. Hi, Christy Games. Awesome, man. Welcome to the stream, dude. Welcome to the stream, my friend. I love that. I love that. Watch, watch, watch. Push. Push. Pa. Boom. Oh, she died of fall damage. Oh, man. No, I'm not on Twitch. We only stream on YouTube. Only YouTube. Does a sponge work? I've been waiting. Does this actually work? Yes, it does. It does. Ah! Are there any new mobs? Yes, there's this one. Shulker. This guy right here. Oh, and actually, you know what I want to get him to do? This is a good idea. Give me a creeper. Give me a creeper. We're going to try something. Okay, I'm going to put this guy down. I'm going to put a creeper down. I'm going to put lots of creepers. Thank you, Adam Volk, for subscribing. Okay. Here's what we're going to do. We're going to go to survival mode, and we're going to try and get this guy to hit a creeper. Never mind. Never mind. No, don't hit me. Don't hit me. Don't hit me. Hit the creeper. Hit the creeper. No. Dang it. Dang it. Okay, that was bad. That was bad. Let's try this again. Hold on. Hold on. Okay. So... Okay, smack him. Okay, no, come at me. Come at me, bro. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. What do I use to record my screen? OBS. I use OBS. Thank you, Super Melissa, for subscribing. Come on now. Wake up. Wake up. Okay, how am I gonna do this? Maybe I should get, like, a spider? We'll do a spider instead. Let's get a spider. Whoa, it has, look at that. It has, look at this. You can hit multiple ones at the same time. That is interesting. That is interesting. That is really interesting. I didn't know you could do that. Look at this. Cool. I sound like Ryan Reynolds, do I? Oh, that's great. Thank you, Jessica Driver, thank you. How do you get a server? Google it, man. Google it. And AJ, thank you for subscribing. Okay, let's get a spider, because these things won't straight up murder me. Thank you, Darren Barbecue. Thank you. That one's gonna die, because he's gonna... Oh, look at that. Oh, that was a jockey. Okay. Okay, so here's some spiders. Let's go into game mode 0. And shoot me. There he goes. There he goes. Up, up, and away. Bye, spider. Bye, Spider-Man. Have a good day. You're going bye-bye now. You're going bye-bye. That's so awesome. That's so awesome. Oh my god, that's cool. That's so cool. Thank you for subscribing, Return of Epic Guy. Grasham plays. What's going on, dude? Oh, there he goes again. There he goes again. Oh, he got me. He got me. Bummer, bummer, bummer. So any questions? Any questions? Claire Cajella, thank you for subscribing. Cajella, thank you, thank you. Whoa, what's with this? FPS, what in the world? What in the world? Game? Maybe there's some bugs. Maybe there's some bugs here. That might be a problem. That might be a problem. Huh. Well, Zach Hoyser, thank you for subscribing. That, I think, is what... That's where we're going to end today. We pretty much looked at all of 1.9. So, cool, cool, cool. I think we're going to end the stream here. It is 1 o'clock, so I think it is time to raid someone. Thank you, or Polksia. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you. So, we're going to raid someone now. That's what we're going to do. Yeah, you can hold 2 items at once. Yeah, I already showed that. We already went over that. So let's do a Creek Raid. Let me get some music going on here. Yes, we're going to do a Creek Raid. Yes. All right. Cool, cool, cool. Let me find someone to raid. And we're going to raid someone. Who you going to raid? Ghostbusters! Let's see. Who's playing what? You want to raid 2 of the 9s? Thank you, Minecraft Productions. Thank you. Let's raid 2 of the 9s. Alright, here we go. Here we go, guys. We're going to be raiding 2 of the 9s, okay? 2 of the 9s. Here's how this works. I'm going to put a link in the chat. I want you guys to click that link. Go to that link. Type hashtag KreekRaid into their chat. Subscribe and like them as well, okay? Subscribe to them and like their video. So once again, I'm going to put a link in the chat to another live streamer. I want you guys to click on that link, okay? Click on the link, go to their live stream, type hashtag KreekRaid, okay? Hashtag KreekRaid. And I want you guys to subscribe and like to them as well, okay? Here we go. Go, 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 go. Hashtag KreekRaid. Go, 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 go. Everyone go. KreekRaid, KreekRaid, KreekRaid. Everyone at the exact same time. Here we go. KreekRaid. And we'll be back tonight at 9 p.m. with some more Mindplex. So I will see you guys then. Thank you guys so much for watching. And I will see you guys next time. Bye.